name is Dr. Marco León. I'm a pediatrician with Broward Health, Coral Springs Medical Center, and affiliate of Chris Everett Children's Hospital. The signs of diabetes are related to elevated blood sugar levels. The symptoms typically are excessive thirst, increased hunger, increased urination, and weight loss. Rarely, but it can still happen, kids may present in diabetic coma, which is a loss of consciousness related to the excessive blood sugar level. When you see a kid with any of these signs or symptoms, it is very important to see your pediatrician as soon as possible.